by Sharon Martin. Afternoon showers and storms developed in parts of the territory today. It was hot.